Hello, my name is Anu and I'm going to take you through downloading Grammarly for Word on your laptop today. So once you click on the link in the instructions and you click on the green button, it's going to begin to download as you can see here. Then you click on the arrow and then click on open, and now it's going to actually install it to your computer. Click on get started, and there's a little error for me, ignore that, and then click on install, and this will install Grammarly directly to Word for you. So it takes a few seconds to finish installing, and then click on finish once it's done. And then I'm going to look up Word in the search bar. So I'm just typing it into the search bar here and opening it up. So once it's open, I click on a blank document. And straight away you can see the open Grammarly, which means that's been successfully installed. So basically you can do whatever you want with Grammarly. You can review documents, like make sure all of your spelling is correct. So I'm going to do a quick example here. I'm going to write a sentence that has a grammatical error. So, hello, hope you're well. Straight away you can see that I did not spell hello right, and Grammarly also sees that. So it's going to correct my spelling for me. And yeah, you can use Grammarly for a lot of things. And it's pretty easy to use. So I hope this video was helpful today. Thank you for taking time to listen.